Hello technology lovers, how are you guys doing? Today I have brought you a very special video, and as I promised, a massive giveaway awaits you at the end. I will tell you everything about it in detail, but just before that, I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym, and let's get started. Welcome back friends. Few days ago, people from Wonderfox approached me and asked me if I could do a review of their product, HD Video Converter Factory Pro. I happily accepted. They specialize in developing high quality multimedia software for Windows users around the world. As the name suggests, this is a software for video conversion that supports really wide range of popular video formats in 4K UHD, 1080p, 720p and even in 480p resolution. I'm taking you through their website, and as you can see, it supports more than 300 devices, and interestingly, it comes with a built-in audio converter and video editor which are really accurate and useful, as I found out during this video making process. The conversion speed stats provided here are really insane, and using this you can also add subtitles, boost volume, make ringtones and even fix audio issues. Overall, it's an all-in-one software, and if you want to read more, I'll leave this link in the description below, please check it out. Now let's see it in action briefly. I have a few test files here of various resolution, and this is how the interface of HD Video Converter Pro looks like. It's very simple, you can either drag and drop to add videos or use the conventional method. You can copy paste the URL and download videos directly, and you can upload videos as well. You will also find instructions when you open each tab in the software. At the bottom is a compression setting slider, a merge button that helps you to merge videos, and an option to select output folder where videos will be saved automatically after conversion. To the right is the output format, that's the format to which video will be converted, and you can change it as per your requirement. Below this is the settings menu where you can define your own values if you are an advanced user, or just go ahead with default settings. And now as you can see, it supports more than 20 video formats to which you can convert your video. Earlier I told you it supports more than 300 top devices, and here they are. Apple, Samsung, Microsoft, HTC, Amazon, BlackBerry, you name them. You can convert your video specifically for that device, tailor-made for it. You can also convert to 4K or HD that's appropriate for your television, and also to many popular audio formats and web formats. If you are still not satisfied with this wide range of settings, you can also define a custom setting. Now first I'll drag and drop a file that's originally in Full HD. I'll keep the output format as MP4, and using the slider towards the right, I'll change the resolution. Once I choose everything, I'll hit the run button, and that's it, the process should start. The original file is 1080p and I'm downgrading it to 720p to see if I can save some space. And the original file is around 71 MB, as you can see, and the converted file is around 56 MB, so this can seriously save you some space. I'm speeding up the conversion process here so that you need not have to wait, and also in order to keep this video short. Here it took almost 2.5 minutes to convert a 71 MB 1080p file to 720p. However, the speed of conversion also depends upon your system hardware. Once the conversion is done, the file will be automatically saved in the specified output folder. Once done, you can hit the clear button on the top to start again. Now I'm converting a 720p file to 1080p, that is Full HD, so I'm upscaling to check if there's any loss of quality after conversion. The process is same, just drag and drop the file, adjust the slider and hit the run button. I'm speeding up the conversion process again, so let's wait a moment. Now as you can see, the conversion is done. I did not notice any pixelation or loss of quality in the converted video, which is really great. The process took just about 2 minutes and it's definitely one of the fastest video converters that I have used so far. And this is the Ringtone Studio that I was talking about earlier. I'll just introduce it to you because all these features are self-explanatory and are pretty simple to go through. Here you can make ringtones for both Android and iOS devices. Just add the desired file and select either phone ringtone or SMS ringtone and click save. The process is same for iOS devices as well. Now one of the most important feature that I wanted to tell you about is the batch conversion mode. Here you can add multiple videos like this and can convert up to 10 videos at once. This can turn out to be a really useful feature when you have large number of files to convert. One last feature that I want to show you in action is the merge videos feature. Just drag and drop multiple files, click on merge, put them into the same pack and hit run, that's it. Here it is in action for you guys. Now that it's running, let's wait for a few seconds. This process took a bit long, close to about 3.5 minutes, and here is the output file. Let me check if both the videos are merged properly. This is the first video file. And here is the second. They are merged perfectly. So these were some of the core functions of HD Video Converter Factory Professional Edition software from Wonderfox. However, there are many more features in this all-in-one tool for you to explore. This is the settings menu which allows you to do advanced customizations regarding batch conversion mode, setting CPU priority, picture enhancement modes, etc. Interestingly, I noticed here that SD to HD video conversion in this tool is based on a unique technology developed by Wonderfox. This settings menu will also help you to define maximum number of tasks handled, number of CPU cores used and many more. Finally, there are few additional features in the software that helps you to add or remove subtitles. You can also choose from a vast library of effects to apply to your video, and also there's a split screen option. So my final thoughts on the software is that it's definitely one of the best video converter out there in the market. It's not just a video converter, but there are many tools that come bundled with it which make it much more special. In fact, I used the video editor in here during initial editing of this video. After extensive testing, I can tell you this is the fastest video converter I have ever tested. The conversions are fast, but they don't happen in a blink. Don't expect that. They take some time, but it's faster than others. The batch conversion mode and the video editor were my favorite tools in here, and they can definitely save you some time and space. Now coming to the business end, this software is available with 3 different licenses starting from $29.95. But remember, I told you about a big giveaway in the beginning of this video. Wonderfox is giving away full version of this software free for Technology Gym subscribers and viewers, and a big thumbs up to them for doing this. This is the exclusive giveaway page where you can see Technology Gym channel pick on the top. You can download the free software, but in order to unlock full features you need a registration key, and that's what you can download from this giveaway page. I will leave this link in the description below, so make use of this opportunity and don't forget to leave a like for Wonderfox again. This is the license file which you can download, and just copy paste this license key to register. By the way, this giveaway will last only till 6th of July, so hurry up. And as usual, share your thoughts and opinions in the comment section guys, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off right now, but I hope to see you all again. Until then, goodbye and thank you for watching.